gentlemen, please welcome the number one player in the world, Serena.
Well, good evening from Indian Wells, from the Stadium One here at the Indian Wells Tennis Garden. And what a day, what a moment. Everybody has been waiting so long for this moment, and in particular, it's this lady, Serena Williams, who has been waiting a long time to come back to this stage, to Stadium One. And look how, what an emotional moment it is for her. It's been unbelievable, 14 years she last time stepped on the center stage here in the desert. And it is an emotional moment for all of us, especially her, and listen to that welcoming by the crowd. And it's the Romanian. So Niculescu, if you want to know more about anything happening on the WTA, it's WTATennis.com. And look at that slice. It's so deceiving. It looks like it's gonna fly and then it immediately stops. It's such an effective shot. Oh, that fantastic.
40-15.
And just like in the.
Yes.
And that's that placement. Especially last year, kept the belief in her. By closing the net.
Yes.
And such a long game, and Serena finds the way to 25-30 events.
Good.
missing the overhead, very unusual for her.
15-0. Game Niculescu.
And Niculescu in control here in the And this is why she is not.
Yes.
And she's able. Hard every day out there. Sure what she's gonna do. It's just such a tricky opponent. Still, keep putting that pressure on your opponent is important. It pays off later on in the match.
Yes.
And such a crucial hold for Monica Niculescu. Officials can review the amount of coaching the coaches do.
Miss Niculescu is on the call on the left passer line, the ball is called in. Close stands.
Well, and the and she takes it. And you can see how hard she had to work, all those emotions. It was not an easy set for her, but she finds the way to take it. 7-5.
Yes.
And then losing to her. Thank you. Well, John McEnroe, the thinker in tennis, great commentator as well, great champion. That's much better from Serena. That's why it might be looking like it's flying out, but it finds the way. Yes. The BNP Paribas Open. That's a great placement. And that's what we are used to see. Early February too. To come back to the desert, to the BNP. One of the eight American women playing on the wild card here. Yes, it's a hard Palm Beach Gardens. Such a great view from behind the players to really appreciate. Just white. And Niculescu is just so natural, the double-handed backhand. Part of their enjoyment out there, inspire children, being role model. No, it's not over. It's not.
Advantage, Niculescu. Thank you. Thank you.
Left from the court. It's a distance.
Game, Niculescu.
And Niculescu able.
Thank you.
And once again, that slice on the ball. And she does. A bit, obviously, even getting more adjusted to conditions. I mean, here we go. She listened to me.
40-13.
Well, that's another. And check it out. You know, Serena looks
like Williams.
It's a great serve and that's the way. And she knows it. What a great return. Short back. And Serena. That's a great play, you know, obviously. Beautiful control. And it's match point number 4 that is the lucky one. And what a battle out here.
7-5.
Serena Williams able to overcome all the obstacles. But really full credit to Monica Niculescu. She played some smart tennis, really troubled Serena with the variety in her game. But it's nice to see Serena going safely through on her comeback to BNP Paribas Open.